ताज भैया इधर आए, हम आगे बैठेंगे ताज भैया को लेके।
कहीं से आगे बैठ जा,
आगे आ जा।
नहीं
वो जल्दी करो,
बैग लाइए पिंक ऐसा।
So Rupa, what's going on now?
We have finally arrived at the Alwa's house where the big party is still going on at this time of night, and it's the first night. It will be very interesting to see the girls reaction.
Her dance comes from her eyes and expressions and the movement, grace. और उसके हाथ के लिए ऐसे नहीं जाते, पूरे ऐसे जाते हैं।
पहली बार मैंने चश्मे देखे।
We are creating history, aren't we? The slum of Vrindavan, the glittering of Bollywood, and the royalty of Bangalore all merged and waved together in an incredible way. Bianca's mom, you know, she hugged me and she said, now the party is complete. I said, yes. And Vrindavan has come, Krishna has come, the Gopi, Radharani, the cowboy boy, 500,000 cows. The party is beginning.
Okay, everybody, these are my little kids, and they've come all the way from Vrindavan to bring a smile on everybody's faces. To me, they are the spirit of happiness, and they're gonna make my beautiful bride smile today. This is the project that we're doing at Sandeepani Muni School, Food for Life Vrindavan. We call it Project Devi, which is development and empowerment of Vrindavan Girls Initiative. You'll be seeing them throughout the wedding and you'll be getting to know a lot more about our project. And all those people who want to be involved in giving our wonderful angels a chance at a better life, you'll get an opportunity to be involved. Right now, please just enjoy our wonderful angels performing for you. Give one of these angels a smile on their face, a happy childhood, a chance at a better future, an education, food, healthcare. That's all it takes. It's literally like a dollar a day, a euro a day, and you can change a life forever. So this for me is the greatest gift of hope and the greatest gift of life. And we'd love for all of you to get involved at some point. Tomorrow there'll be a lot more flyers and information. That man there, the real life hero, I'm just the movie hero. He'll be giving all of you some information, and whoever's interested to get involved, whoever's inclined, would be more than happy.